Doctrine of equivalence, intellectual property. The rule stating that an infringement also takes place when a device appropriates a prior invention by incorporating its innovative concept and, although with some modification and change, performs substantially the same function in substantially the same way to achieve substantially the same result. Smith, Klein & Beckman Corporation v. Ca. Jer 126627, August 14, 2003, 409 S.E.R.A. 33.